Anyway, into the match here. Sir Spud probably still has the title of the best Gengar NA. And Haruhazu, one of our new champ players here. We'll see how this goes. Obviously, with it being the champ, a lot of power behind the fists. Gengar is a little squishy. But Sir Spud is obviously very, very well polished in about everything that he does. Yeah, here. Can he actually punish Bulk up on Gengar?
Okay. So he goes for the Shadow Punch. They're just for guaranteed.
That makes sense.
If we go for Bulk up, we have to block it.
Gotcha.
Or we can see it.
That would be the Bulk Strong. Alright. Haruhazu. Hey, I like the use of the counter armor there, actually. Because it got. He didn't take the attack debuff. Haruhazu's going to struggle a bit on this, I think.
Yeah, Gengar's really hard if you don't have, like, a game plan.
Mm-hmm.
How to get past all this stuff.
Yeah. You really ought to run maybe Mega Ray, because the Emolga just gets soaked up by that Shadow Ball.
Right.
I think Mega Ray does get rid of Charge Shadow Ball, doesn't it?
I haven't tried it before.
Okay. Don't fall off the top of my head, either.
Experience. That's one thing that's pretty dangerous against Sir Spud. He's really good at catching your jumps, especially when you're trying to jump in.
Yeah, definitely. I feel like he would have a strat too if he tried to see the fist. But maybe that's just me being paranoid about him knowing all the situations.
Ooh,
nice. Okay. I like the follow up catch in the dang catch. That worked out well for him. A little too predictable there.
Yeah.
I gotta remember, fully charged Shadow Punch does counter pierce. I think even the Ghost Projectile counter pierces, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Alright, yeah. He's struggling on Destruct Shadow Balls here. Ooh, nice, okay. Almost worked out.
Oh,
jeez!
Yikes!
Here, he's gonna take it with that. Oh, okay. One last opportunity here. Okay. Going for the Emolga. Get around it. That is punishable. Oh, some meter too. Be careful on these jumpins. I don't know if he knows about the low stance. Probably the biggest thing that could help him is a support change.
I think so. I don't think he's going to get too much out of it.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be like a big, maybe like a buff. I like to run the Eevee or Sylveon.
Yeah, that would make sense. Yes, yes.
Also, another really good one is Umbreon to take away the
boost. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can agree with that. Trade, okay.
Oh,
no. Oh man.
That's not.
Good patience there.
Really looks like Spud is playing towards the center of the game. He's doing all these moves against energy. He's using his full Scoobies, like he's dropping his combos at the very end. And he gets synergy at the very end of his Scoobie. He does the whole thing.
Well, and I can see why he's doing that too, because this is a matchup where, like, if you make a mistake, it's gonna hurt.
Right. Like, look, it's round one, and he's almost full up on his energy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he went even for the whiff first just to build that mirror as well. Shoot on her, I think an air grab hopefully in there.
Maybe. So this is gonna be a match point here. See if Haruhazu can get anything started to get it working.
Fortunately, there goes. Yep. Careful. Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, still got a grab. Gonna help him out a bit. Try to get a submission.
Might have expected the back kick. Try to get a submission. Your armor through it. Another 3 left.
Yeah. You can't do any projectiles against Gengar in field because it's too risky. And there's his meter, unfortunately. Catch. Yep, and that's that. Alright, Sir Spud. We'll take it 2-0. Alright, Heavy Boy still MIA.